If you have a nettop, most probably you would like to attach it to the back of your monitor. But that's not always possible. For some reason, mini and micro ITX PC manufacturers supply their products with a standard VESA hook, while the VESA mount is usually already occupied by an existing monitor stand. Obviously, you can't mount one VESA stand on top of another one. Well, actually, you can. To do that, you will need a piece of wood which is thicker than any spot of the monitor mount. Cut two small wooden bricks the length of the stand plate where the four VESA screws are. Now cut two stripes of metal as wide as the wooden bricks and more than twice the length. Remove the VESA screws on one side of the monitor stand and put the metal stripes under it to mark the holes. Repeat for the other side. You may paint the wood to match the color of the monitor so that it doesn't stick out. While the paint dries, drill the marked holes on the metal stripes. Put the stripes under the stand and replace the screws. Mark the screw slots on both sides of the stand. Now put the wooden bricks on top and press the metal stripes against them. Now drill holes for the screws to hold the metal. They should not match the spots of the VESA screws, so skip a little bit to the center from the marked spots. Cut out the ventilation holes to prevent sawdust from going into them. Drill very carefully with a very thin drill. The wood is narrow, so if you don't drill the holes, the screws may crack it. Do not push on the drill, since you may damage the plastic or the LCD. Vacuum all the sawdust and secure the wood with little screws. You may cover the shiny metal with PVC tape of matching color. Now mark the nettop mount screws. If you didn't drill into the VESA screws in the previous step, you should have no problems with that. Drill the holes in the same way. Screw the nettop mount and clasp it if required. You're done. Your nettop is securely fitted on the back of your monitor.